I'm not afraid of the dark. Now, thank you.